Thor, Odin, Freya, why is it always the same? If you actually take a little bit of interest into the mythologies, it's always the same story. The gods are the same. They are interchangeable, whether that's the Roman, whether that's the Mesopotamian, the Greek, or the Norse. There is always a woman somewhere there. There is always a few other men. Interesting, right? Freya, Inanna, Isis, Aphrodite. Always the same sort of qualities, representation of the same things.